example 1.4, compute A plus B and A minus B. The A matrix is the 2 by 3 matrix. The B matrix is also 2 by 3 matrix. First of all, A plus B, the addition property of matrix. The addition property of the matrix is the first matrix and the second matrix is orders or size is equal. That only they exist in the values of addition matrix. So first of all, the given A matrix that is equal to into 4 root 5 7 minus 1 0 0.5, the first matrix. Next one B that is equal to into root 3 root 5 7.3 1 by 3 1 by 4. Okay, first to find out A plus B, that is the first A plus B, the A matrix is 4 root 5 7 minus 1 0 0.5. next one plus into root 3 root 5 7.3, the second row 1 1 by 3 1 by 4. The corresponding values is added. The corresponding values is the first row, first column, the first row, first column, the second matrix. So that is equal to the first number 4 plus root 3. Okay. Next one, root 5 plus root 5. Okay. Next one, 7 plus 7.3. First row completed. Now the second row. So minus 1 plus 1. Next one, 0 plus 1 by 3. Next one, 0.5 plus 1 by 4. Okay. So this is also 0.5. 0.5 means 1 by 2. Now 1 by 2 plus 1 by 4. This one taking LCM 4 plus 2 divided by 8. So that is equal to 6 divided by 8 is equal to 3 by 4. We get the answer should be 3 by 4. So that is equal to into first one 4 plus root 3, the first one. This one root 5, in root 5 plus root 5 means 2 times of into root 5. This one 7 plus 7.3, 14.3. This one minus 1 plus 1 is going to 0. This is also 1 by 3. This one already find out 3 by 4. So A plus B, that is equal to the first one completed. Now is going to the second terms. The second term means A minus B. Subtraction properties of the matrix. This is also satisfied for that. The two matrix order should be equal. Thus, that only exists the values. So A value 4 root 5 7. Next one minus 1 0 0.5. Next minus of into root 5, sorry, root 3, root 5, next 7.3, next one 1, 1 by 3, next 1 by 4, okay. Next that is equal to into the first row, the first column of the both matrix. So first one 4, 4 minus root 3, so minus root 3, the first number. Second number, root 5 minus root 5. Third number, 7 minus 7.3. Minus 1, minus 1. 0 minus 1 by 3. So this one, 0.5 minus 1 by 4. Okay. So 0.5 means 1 by 2. Clear? 0.5 means 1 by 2. So minus 1 by 4. This one, class only 4 minus 2 divided by 8. Is equal to 4, is equal to 2 divided by 8 is equal to 1 by 4. So is equal to the first value 4 minus root 3, the first value. Now the second value is going to 0. Third value 7 minus 7.3 minus 0.3. This one minus 2 minus 1 by 3. This is also 1 by 4. We get the answer of A minus B. That is a very simple question. Okay.